Greetings to everyone. My name is Prisha Mathur from Delhi School of Excellence, Attapur. Today I am going to present a Chinese folktale, the Magic Paintbrush. Long time ago, there was a young man called Malian. He was poor, kind and helped the rich man to tend cattle. He loved to paint. One night he dreamt of an old man giving him a magic paintbrush and asking him to use it whenever people needed help. When he woke up, he found the magic paintbrush on his desk. From that day on, he used a paintbrush whenever people needed help. When he saw there was no water to use in fields, he drew a river and the river came to life. When he saw it was difficult for people to till lands, he drew a cow and the cow came to life. This way, he started helping people who were in need and many people came to know about the magic paintbrush. But in a few days, a rich man who Malian helped heard about the magic paintbrush that can turn everything to light. He planned to steal it from Malian and turn everything to light. He tried to draw lots of pictures, but it did not come to light. He took Malian along with him and asked him to draw few pictures and turn them to light if he wanted freedom. Malian got an idea. He drew a golden mountain far away from the sea and a big ship as was told by the bad man. The bad man, his friends and his family jumped into the ship. When the ship sailed in the middle of the sea, the young man Malian drew a large wave and destroyed the ship. The bad man, his family and his friend died. So Malian kept on helping poor and needy people with his magic paintbrush. So the moral of the story is we should never be greedy for more and always be kind towards poor people. Thank you.